Alright, everyone, Twist Guys here, back with another part of the Fail Frame Let's Play series. Fail Frame 5, to be specific. And we're going right into the third episode. Buy anything. Ooh, I like this picture. It's kind of disturbing. And we're finally gonna play Ren Hojo. So we're gonna play as the writer now.
She's beautiful, but she looks sad, too.
Yeah.
Isn't she the type of woman that you get nervous around?
Yeah. There may be more of this stuff out there.
Shall I call Hisoka?
No, let's go there ourselves. It'll be quicker that way.
At this hour?
It won't take long.
So then, shouldn't you take the camera obscura? You haven't used it yet. This could be your chance. People say there's something off about that place.
Okay.
Alright. Something off about that place. Silent Hill. There's an antique camera. Measure. Ooh, nice. Alright. Oh yeah, from the first. What? What was that about? The Maiden Slayer. Damn. Oh yeah, that was the scene we saw in the last episode with Yuri.
It's almost sunset. We should hurry.
Alright, but wait.
Yeah, let's go.
We have more reading to do. Yeah. I don't know if I read these. Thank you. Oh, yeah, yeah. We're yeah, that one, too. Note from the tent. Oh, yeah, yeah, no, we have... We have read these. Alright, alright. Alright. Alright, with everything with that out of the way, we're going to... Wait. Ren's camera. Oh. Oh, so you can't... So this is Ren's camera. I mean... Upgrades the camera output to potentially increase the damage dealt by photos. Slows the enemy down whilst taking photos using 4 continuous photos. Oh. Well, we're gonna do that. Alright. Alright.
There's a local superstition warning people not to go up Mt.Hikami after dusk. If you climb the mountain in the twilight hours, it'll show you a different form. Its true form. Only those who wish to die come here at that time.
Well, of course we are going there at that time.
I think that's the inn where the album was found. This must be Ichiru Manor. So, do you think you'll be able to use the camera obscura? I think you should try it out first, just to be sure.
Okay,
Oh my god, really? Oh, okay. Use X in the multi-shot function. That's pretty cool. Working?
Well, you look like you, so yeah.
Is that a good thing?
We should go.
That's like the the camera upgrade from.
I hear the older part of this end.
That which you can unlock in I think you can unlock it in the first game as well. But I have only done it in the first game.
Doesn't look like anyone in the second game. Landslide that hit Mt.Hikami. Maybe they were all buried under the rubble. Hey, it looks like the album you asked for was found in the old building.
Yeah, sure looks that way.
So I can't go up here either, I guess. Oh. No shit. Must have been the wind. Well, of course. Well, look at that.
This is the way to the place Hisoka mentioned.
You don't think so? No? But wasn't there more stuff? No? thought there were like more items. Maybe that's just my imagination.
It should be around here.
I forgot his skill. I forgot about it. Oh, holy shit! Destroyed. Yeah, I thought she was dead. Now, right? No. No. But of course he has fail glance. We need to go in here, see if there's anything new. Oh, it's locked.
The room where Hisoka found that album.
Yeah, it would seem so.
What? Oop. Phantom expose. Everything. Oh, double ghost. Got snapped. Souls.
According to the stories, after the landslide, the owner of the inn moved to the third floor.
Ooh. So that's the owner.
They say he burned himself to death there, or that he threw himself into the lake.
A common enough story.
Tell me about it.
I'm a bit scared.
Since then, they say that if you look up at the third floor veranda, you'll see someone looking back down.
No, I missed.
I'm sorry.
Did they actually get scared? By the story? I mean, I would definitely be scared. Oh, was there something down there? This is more like, I guess, I guess Ren is going to be more like the, the traditional fail frame gameplay. At least it didn't show. Well, reach in. Oh my god, no, don't show me. Thank you. Oh shit. Failed frame. Grass. So that's the innkeeper. Before he... Or, well, after he burned down. Come on, are you gonna attack me? Oh my god, what are you doing? What's he doing? Oh, really? Whoa! Well, I was not expecting that. Damn, I was not expecting him to fly like Superman. Here it comes. Oh. What the fuck? I couldn't go. What the fuck? Please say cheese, man. Here it comes. Oh. All right, shot a chance, man. Dead.
Rui, are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine.
Yes, yes, yes. What? Oh, really? All right, here we go. Jeez! 24. Yeah, maybe. No, maybe. Yes. All right.
Over there.
I'm like, no. It's over here. No spooky hand. what? The worst shit I've ever seen. Oh no. Well, okay. Was that it? I mean, this is the other door, obviously.
There was a fire. This must be where the innkeeper moved.
Oh no.
Rui! Rui! What's wrong? Is something there?
Oh. You hanged, bitch. So bad. Please, let me get your fatal. Let me get your fatal frame. Here she comes. She's like. Here she comes. Destroyed. God, why are you so fucking slow? He's like, oh, I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you. Any moment now. Oh, here comes something. Destroy. I wonder if it's going to be harder on high difficulty. Seriously, what the fuck is this? Attack me! But I kinda like this, that you have to... I kinda like this mechanic right here. Once you've gotten used to it, it's really, really fun. It's actually a lot of fun. Because it feels like more like, you know, a camera. Thank you.
What were you doing? Can't you remember anything? Let's go home.
You cannot leave the mountain. Huh?
Oh, really? Oh, what is that? Oh no. Oh no. No. Fuck. Damn it. Well, Rui, stay there. Ooh. The priestess. Hello. Little shrine lady. Maiden. Share a chance. Alright. Rui. Don't you worry, there's nothing behind you. There's not a creepy looking ghost. Bad. So, how about you attack me right now? Do a barrel roll. Yeah, that was so bad.
Oh.
Oh. Yes, very, very good. Oh, what's she doing? She was just starting to dance.
We're leaving.
Oh shit. S rank. Well, hardcore. Oop. Interlude. Right. Oh my god. This one too. Alright. Alright there. Yes, so we know what we have read and what we haven't read. want us to go into Hisoka's room. I just want to check around a bit first.
Forgive me.
See? This is what you find. Huh. So was that one of the clients? Or subjects that Hisoka probably couldn't save. Maybe. Let's go down and see if anything's here. Oh wait, can I maybe? Yes, I can. So good, so good. Alright. There might be more ghost photos. But I'm really liking the atmosphere of this game. And also, I don't know, right now I like the main characters. They're pretty interesting. But yeah. As of right now, I am actually enjoying it. It's a lot of fun, though. Gameplay. What is this? You can hear someone crying. No, wait. Or wait. It's in here, right? Oh. Oh my god. Why? Oh, Miku. Inasaki. Oh, Zemugi. Oh, so we got a throwback to Miku. She's the, which was the protagonist from Fail Frame 1. Miku Inasaki. Wait, is Miu is Miu an idol? Hmm. but so wait, Miyu and Miyu also had the last name Hinosaki. No. So does that mean that Miyu adopted? Does she get adopted there? By Miku? The end of this episode, and next time it will be the fourth drop. I'm really enjoying the game, so I'm definitely gonna continue this. Anyway, thank you for watching, and have a nice evening, morning, day. Bye.